A furry ferret named Felicia fixed Fermilab for physicists. Phew, let's back up. Back in the 1970s, scientists near Chicago were building what was then the world's largest particle accelerator, Fermilab, a 6-kilometer circular tube lined with magnets that allowed researchers to learn more about subatomic particles like quarks. But as they were assembling the device, the scientists realized they had a problem. The magnets they had brought in were covered in tiny metal shavings that got everywhere and caused electrical shorts. So they needed a way to clean out each section of particle accelerator tubing before it was added to the assembly. Enter Felicia. Ferrets naturally like to crawl through narrow underground tunnels, so the physicists equipped Felicia with a special collar that allowed her to pull a string through sections of the tubing 100 meters at a time. Once she was out, the scientist would attach a cloth to the string that was then pulled through to wipe the shavings away. With a little help from a furry friend, Fermilab was up and running in no time.